Don't start. Go for it. Ray, you want to commentate? All right, being joined by Ray Chu here. DK Samus again, this time with two entirely different players, different styles for these characters. Dark's pretty aggressive with his DK. He'll run in and grab. He really likes messing around with DK's grab. Hammerhard's down tilt sends him a little low to recover there.
That was risky.
Yeah, very risky.
Yeah, I don't really know anything about this matchup.
So basically, top plat is one of the best spots for both characters, because they kind of have trouble getting in from underneath.
Why for DK?
DK, he can just come down with the down air there. There's not a whole bunch Samus can do about it. Her back air, when she like swings her leg back over, is just about one of the few responses that she has. Yeah, I mean, they're both pretty good, with fading in with back air. They've got hard hits. They can gimp each other pretty solidly.
Yeah, nice down air to F smash by Hammerheart. Just get him off stage and give him the stilettos. Good strategy. Oh, hey Ocelot. And other people in the chat.
Yeah, game one. Yeah, so Samus can also pester DK with pellets if she just uses the like uncharged neutral beat. It's a good way to get him to like stop where he's going or like alter his path approaching you.
Kind of like Fox's lasers, except not as good.
Yeah, I'd say a lot slower, but similar concept.
Right. He used that slow get up to ledge hog. That's smart.
Yeah, especially like if you can force Samus to go just a little. Ooh, yo. It just grabs and tosses him. Says, I don't even want to do like an elaborate punish. Just out of here. Out of this house. But yeah, so the thing Samus is really going to be looking for is trying to force DK to shield on platforms. Because her upbeat, I mean, it crushes most shields. But like, DK's in particular, like, she's guaranteed just about every hit of her upbeat on his shield.
Yeah,
so big. Oh, the long arm saves Dark Horse right there. The invincible arms are able to knock Samus out of the way. Oh, Hammerheart wanted that high F smash. He was a little too far forward on it. Alright, so the reset here.
That's pretty smart by Hammerheart to do those jabs after the forward air. Because it kind of seems like after forward air, you're vulnerable to back throw.
Hammerheart just floats. There's a thing we were talking about with Apparition earlier in the last set with Clubba and Mr. Sir. Samus is able to just kind of float right on top of DK while he's upbeing before he actually grabs the ledge with it. And she can just slowly drop onto him with the down air. And she doesn't have to worry about the arms because her swing reaches so far underneath her that she can pretty much guarantee dunk him on his recovery.
Right.
So that's one tool. I mean, one of the few tools she has that can really effectively edgeguard DK.
Good stuff to Hammerheart, like, taking advantage of Samus's slow airspeed.
Yeah. Dark reaching for that down tilt. And that's pretty good because it sends Samus to that bad angle. But, I mean, he's not at a high enough percent that's going to send far enough that it's essentially, you know, a free kill on Samus. He's going to need a little more percent on her than that. She is approaching that percentage. If he can get a down air on platform or underneath, he can up smash her for a kill right about this percentage. Or right at the ledge there. Okay, that works too.
Yeah, he was trying to do that last game, but he missed it a few times. I guess he got the timing right this time.
Hammerheart just kind of taking his time approaching. I mean, even though, you know, he has him in a spot where he kind of likes him, he's definitely comfortable just waiting, you know, standing there to jab, not overcommitting with anything too risky.
Punish. Nair, fair dare. So sweet. I was getting some pretty good DI out of Samus' up B. Like, you know, where you get out right away.
Yeah, I mean, he's not getting, you know, 20 damage racked up on him from the up B. Like, he's getting out in that first or second hit. Looking like he's made some pretty solid adjustments here. Hammerheart's still got a lead. She's got to figure out exactly what Hammerheart's doing.
Wow, I totally just realized it was Dark Horse playing and not Clover. Wow.
The next Kiro.
Yeah, are we up right now?
All right, y'all hop up. All right, I gotta go play teams with LD. I'll be back in a bit. Keep this rolling.
What is this microphone? Yo, we got Quapples in the house, right here, right now. All right. So what is this match?
Dark Horse
versus Hammerheart. Low tier, right?
Yep.
And, okay. This needs to be bigger. Can you make this bigger? It's too small for us. There we go. All right, we got DK versus Samus.
Can Dark Horse make this comeback? Probably not.
I'm just gonna go like this, like say like this, since because I can't hear things. The sound doesn't come from there to the ear, so like this. Like this. So like this. Okay. So yeah.
Oh, we should probably update the score.
It's touching my nose. Okay, there we go. All right.
So it's 2-0 Hammerheart, I think.
Oh, snap. So both players from the MVP region. Let's see what they got. Honestly, MVP is getting, like, destroying Moms right now. Like, Moms does not have a single lying chance. It's dead.
Yeah. I don't know how to change the score, so.
Alright, whatever. Oh, I know. Hold up. Samus, Pikachu. No, it's DK.
Where do you see that? Oh, in the corner?
And then, yeah, right here. And then, how many?
It's 2-0 Hammerheart.
2-R. Okay. Alright, let's go, Hammerheart! You got this, Hammerheart! Oh, that was a sick recovery. Recovery by Hammerheart. As you know, Hammerheart is a Samus main, and Dark Horse is a Puff main, I think. Is he a Puff main?
Who?
Dark Horse.
He plays a lot of different characters. He plays Puff, Kirby, Falcon.
Alright. Let's see. Charizard is ready. Down tilt. It's gonna do it. Dead even. Okay. What I would do as Donkey Kong was that I'd stay on the top platform and dare a lot. Since Samus upper is not that good, like staying below Samus is a really bad idea. There goes the
Charizard. Yeah, the Charizard seems to be working pretty well since.
Actually, I think it would be a better idea if DK was on the same level as Samus, since his ridiculous back air like can like easily space out Samus.
Yeah, they both got some pretty big back air.
Alright. Good trade. Ooh, watch this. Oh my god! Check top 10 regular doubles. Alright. This is my third time commentating at a major. I commentated at... No, I did not commentate at SmashCon. I commentated at Let's Go, and now here.
Yeah, so that down tilt from Samus seems to be working pretty well when DK is at high percent. It's coming from far away.
I don't really see a lot of Samus use down air. I meant down tilt. It's kind of strange.
The other day, Hammerheart used it as a shield break punish. He did like down tilt to weak nair to dare. It's pretty sweet.
Oh my god, it's hot in this venue. Is this a major? Or is it like a like mini major?
No, I don't think this is considered a major.
I'd say this is like a mini major. Like 150 players is like major, 50 players is like mini major, and 25 players is like weekly, and then 10 players is like, I don't know.
Yeah, right. If Pop says it's a major, it's a major. Sounds about right.
I mean, I don't really count it as a major. I count it as like almost a major, but not quite. Multi-regional, that's a good way to put it.
Ooh, the fancy terminology here. Nice shield jump by Hammerheart. Get off that ledge.
Oh, here come the downers.
I wonder why he was crouching there. I don't know if he's trying to
crouch cancel? Oh, misses the forward smash. DK has a really hard time edge guarding.
Hopefully it's YOLO.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah.
Hammerheart wins.